Hey guys, it's Barncraft for the Wind here, and welcome to episode 5 of our Minecraft Let's Play. So, where we left off is, we just got our horse here, and he's all tied up. And, right now I actually want to craft a new bow, because as you can see here, we have 33 XP level, so we can probably get a good enchantment. And I'm also going to create some arrows, so create some arrows first. And, how do you craft these again? I think this is how you craft them. Yes. So I don't really get many, but you know, it's pretty good. Especially if we get infinity on our bow, then we don't really need much arrows. So here we go. Just head down and enchant this. And this will just be a backup bow. Okay, let's just kind of mix this up a bit. Yes, that's a good bow, I guess. So we got, that's actually a really good bow. Power 4, flame 1, infinity 1. That's actually pretty much what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. So, since we got infinity, we don't really need many arrows. We only need one. If you don't know what infinity does, basically is you can have unlimited arrows with one arrow, I guess is the best way to explain it. So, let's say I just shoot this. I can shoot as many of these. And as you see, I only have one arrow, and I still have one arrow. So you basically have unlimited arrows, which is good. And we have flame, which makes the arrows go on fire, and power, which increases damage on the arrows, which is really good. And I'm just gonna store some of this stuff there. And another thing I wanted to do today was I came up with a really good idea for our world and how we can have some farms and more stuff. So I'm gonna have different buildings for different farms and a storage room and a whole bunch of stuff like that. So we'll have an and all the farms will probably be automatic, so I'll have an automatic wheat farm, which I'm actually gonna do today, and I'll have an iron farm, which I really want to do, and automatic pumpkin farm and melon farm and all that. So we'll do that over time. So like I said, today we're going to be doing an automatic wheat farm, and we're actually going to be doing a few different types of wheat farm, and it's also will work for carrots and potatoes, so it'll kind of be in one farm. And we're going to be doing an automatic and semi-automatic farm, and I'll explain why in a bit. So we're going to need to craft some stuff, and I'm just going to put away some of my pickaxes for now and just put away some stuff. We don't need any of that. I'll bring this. No, I don't need it. Bring some torches, backup pickaxe, food. I'll bring more food. I'll bring a bit of bread. We need tons of redstone. Bring a bit. That should be good. And I'm actually gonna craft some stuff. We need some pistons, and that should be good. So I'm gonna craft a few redstone repeaters. I just have to bring that up. Actually, I forgot to get sticks. Oops. And will there be enough sticks? I had some wood. I just got some wood. Get a bit of that. Let's get half a stack, and we'll make this into some sticks. We don't need that many, but it's always good to have some sticks. And I'll create a few of these. Make 16. See, let's get a few more. Let's just get, make it even, half a stack. Okay, so I'm gonna craft a few repeaters. So I'm actually gonna need to put this in a furnace. So we do that, I guess we'll make some pistons. So that here, how many do we need? I think I need I think I'll make 8 pistons. So we're gonna need more wood than that. I'll just make all of this. And iron. That's nice. And now 8 redstone, and that should be good. And I'll just have everything open on my desktop here. So I'm gonna wait for this to all turn into stone, so I'll be back once it's all ready. Something I want to explain further in is these will each be in buildings, obviously, but they'll all be connected through a tunnel that I'm gonna put down here, and they might be connected by mine rails, maybe, I'm not sure, but we'll probably do that. But hopefully this is all, you know, cooked. We good for now. Just create. We don't need many. For the reds, we don't need many repeaters, so I'll make 5. And this one, we need 8 redstone, or 5 redstone. And there we go. So that should be good for now. I'm gonna bring a crafting table with me. We'll probably need it. And we'll let this cook, because we're gonna need some slabs. So I'm actually gonna make some stone brick slabs now. Make a stack of these, and actually that's good enough for now, because we're still gonna need some stone brick, so let's head out here. We need to make new armor, so maybe we can make that later. So we're gonna do it down here, and they'll, like I said, they're all gonna be connected by tunnels, so we don't have to go out at night. If we want to get like some stuff at night, we don't have to go outside and get attacked by mobs. By the way, guys, I just want to point out, we still have not, oh yeah, I'm just going to sleep here. We still have not died in our Let's Play. See, I got money, so I just wanted to make sure. Whoops. I just want to bump that up to normal there. But we have not died on our Let's Play, so just get to bed here. Okay, so it's gonna be out here. She rode her horse out there. Nah, it's not too far. Okay, so we're gonna build it over here, probably. So we're gonna start off here, and we're gonna build a semi-automatic one first because it's bigger, and it's basically gonna kind of branch off into our building. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and I'm actually gonna do like a little montage of me building this, like a little fast motion thing, for probably the whole episode till I get this done. Then we'll go on and build the second one. So I hope you guys enjoy the montage, and I'll play some music to entertain you guys. So I'll talk to you guys once we're done. Okay guys, so pretty much the farm part of this is done, of the semi-automatic farm. So this is basically how it works. So you pull this lever and the water goes down, and there'll be wheat grown here, which is not 100% done yet. And then it just takes the wheat, it kind of implants it, or just takes it, the water goes down here, and it takes out all the wheat here, and it flows down into here, and we just grab it here, and then all the water just goes back up like that. So we're gonna make a building to this. I'm actually gonna go back to our house and sleep. It's getting night, and I don't really wanna be attacked by monsters. And I brought our horse here because I kind of forgot a few things at the house, so just so I didn't have to go back and forth. I could just easily get him. Okay guys, so we're back, and now we're just gonna start the building around our farm. And one thing before we start the building is, I said I was gonna create another farm, a fully automatic one, but that one, I was just looking it up, and looking at how to build it, and it doesn't actually work anymore, so we're not actually going to build that one. We're just going to just use this one, and it should just be good enough. So I'm just going to speed up me building the building, and I'll play some more music to entertain you guys, so hope you guys enjoy. Okay guys, so I pretty much got the building done. It's gonna be night soon, so I'm just gonna light this up quickly because it is quite dark. And the building looks pretty nice, and this works, as you see. So after we sleep, because it's gonna be night soon, we're gonna make this look nicer. We're gonna add some glowstone so our wheat can grow at night, and then we'll plant some wheat. And I also said this does work for potatoes and carrots, so we're gonna plant those too. And I probably will add more light later too. And that should be good for now. We just don't want mobs to spawn there. So I'm just gonna head to our house and get some stuff to make this look better, and I will be back. Okay guys, so I got some materials. I got some glow dust, some seeds. We're gonna need that. Oh, I forgot to make I'll make that later. I got some carrots. I didn't have any potatoes, but I'll get some later. And I got some glass and some wood. Okay, so right here, I'm just gonna fill this in here. And then right here we're gonna have glass, so axle. There we go, and glass. There we go, and I'm just gonna go get the wood that fell out over here. So we're gonna need that. And then we're gonna do the exact same over here. I'm gonna get some wood. Put that there and break all this. There we go. Just gonna get all that stuff that's over here. And we're just gonna place our glass there. Then we're gonna have glowstone to light up our crops. And yeah, I'm sorry if you can hear a lot of background noise. I always say this, but my mic picks up quite a bit of background noise. But I will be getting a new one pretty soon. Okay, should be good. We're gonna get a glow dust out here. Create some glowstone. We're gonna need more. Gonna hope that's enough. Might need to go get some more from Nether. Yeah, it's probably not gonna be enough. So we're just gonna have it glow above our wheat, so it can light our wheat, so it can grow at night. And yeah, we're gonna need to get some more. Just start this off here. Yeah, we're gonna go. I'm gonna be back. I'm just gonna go get some more glowstone from the Nether. So I'll be back. Okay, guys, so we're back here in our wheat farm. So just continue working on this glowstone here. So I have a stack and 11 glowstone. I'm pretty sure that should be enough. And once again, I did forget to bring a hoe, and forgot to bring a few more. I'm gonna get a few more of these stone brick slabs, and I'm just gonna make like a little pathway, so we don't have to jump over this little trench here. So let's just keep placing this. Give it that torch. And that should be good. So I'm still not sure where I'm gonna make this block here. I'll think about that, but what else I need to do? I'm just gonna go and get some a block for this. I'm not sure which one yet. I'll think about it. And gonna get some more bricks, stone bricks up, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be making this stone bricks, and I got our little slabs here. Okay, so we got some stone bricks there. I'm gonna hope this is gonna look good. I kinda tested it out here. It kinda looks okay. So get our stone bricks out there. Looks pretty decent. It's gonna be hard with all this water here. So I'm just gonna do a little, I'm just gonna speed this up for a bit. So, I'm gonna cut this out till, I'm done this. Okay, yeah, so it's night out and there's some mobs out. They're kind of annoying, but I finished all the floor here and it's stone bricks, as you can see. And I put some stone brick slabs over here so we can get across easily, because sometimes when you the water goes out here and unplants it, the wheat, some of it kind of goes up on these slabs here, so we can get some of that. And I put some chests here so we can put some of our seeds and wheat and carrots and potatoes in there. And we can also put a hoe in here. And yeah, so I already tilled the land here, so let's test this out. So since I don't have any potatoes, for when I do have potatoes, this one will be wheat, this one will be carrots, and the last one will be potatoes. Or really, it depends what I need the most. If I have like lots of wheat and I need potatoes, then I just make this all potatoes. Or if I need carrots, I just make this all carrots. But most of the time, I think I'll just have one row of each item. For now, I'll just make this one wheat, since we don't have any potatoes, like I said. And each, like, let's say I put this wheat in every one, I'd get 48 wheat, so. Yeah. I'm not sure how much of each item I would get. But I will tell you in a bit. So I'll be back once all this has grown, and we'll do a little test run. Okay, guys, so it's all grown and I bone mealed it all. So now we can just hit the lever here, and the water is just gonna unplant it and bring it down here. And then we all can collect it all here. And sometimes, like I said before, it does go on the slabs here. So that's why we have to go up here and collect it. Scale that. And when it's all in here, just give it, yeah, I think it's all done. So we just unhit this. Yeah. And then all the water goes away and we can pick this all up. So as you see here, we got 32 wheat from here. And here, and we got 36 carrots from here. So now all we have to do is replant everything and it should all grow. So I'm just gonna end the episode here, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like the video if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys later.